we are updating our previous Carnival Horizon ship tour. Stay tuned to see what is new. What's up, y'all? It's Jeff and Pam with you, me and the Sea Travels, bringing you another adventure. As we wait for our turn to leave the port of Miami, we catch a glimpse of the ships that head out first. As a matter of fact, we will have the rare opportunity to experience an after dark sail away. In all of our years of cruising, this is something new and exciting. The next day, I took some footage of the preparation of the evening buffet at the marketplace. Next, we should head down to Deck 5 to explore Ocean Plaza. Thank you. Here is one of my favorite spots on the ship, Java Blue in the Shake Spot. Just look at all of those yummy goodies. At Pixels, just down from Ocean Plaza, is where you can grab all of your cruise memories. Pig and Anchor is a full-service restaurant that includes Flavor Town, a restaurant bar, and a brewery. You can also take a tour of the brewery. Just beyond Ocean Plaza is Havana Bar, a Cuban-themed bar, and the Havana Pool area will be for the exclusive use of guests occupying the Havana accommodations and guests in grand suites. Now, if you need a little ocean breeze with your favorite drink, just step outside to the ample amount of seating. This is the Thrill Theater, the IMAX Theater located on Deck 7. On Deck 12 is the Sports Square, the busy basketball court, an outdoor fitness area, a multi-deck mini golf course is available, a beanbag toss game, and some comfortable lounge chairs for relaxing. Let's go upstairs to Deck 14 and have a look at the Skyride and Ropes course. If you haven't seen our Skyride event from our first Carnival Horizon cruise, you can scan below to see that video. Being at sea can be stressful. At Cloud 9, you can get massages, facials, body wraps, thermal suites, and more. GG Asian Kitchen on Deck 11 aft has a subtle Asian vibe, but the menu is Asian through and through. Cucina del Capitano is the ship's Italian restaurant. There are two pool bars, the Blue Iguana Tequila Bar and the Red Frog Rum Bar. And for the younger cruisers, we have Circle C in the warehouse. The Reflection restaurant is one of the main dining rooms. Here's some entertainment, as you have a drink at the atrium bar. Just off to the side is guest services. If you are still deciding on a shore excursion, the staff at Carnival Adventures can provide insight. Liquid Lounge serves as Carnival Horizon's main theater. Let's stroll through the shopping available on the Carnival Horizon. We'll be right back. At the library, you can read a book, play some cards or board games. At Piano Bar 88, audience participation is suggested. Just let your friendly piano player know what you'd like to hear. Fahrenheit 555 is Carnival's signature steakhouse experience. At the Alchemy Bar, the mixologists dress like pharmacists ready to fill your drink prescriptions. Bonsai Teppanyaki provides an entertaining meal produced right before your very eyes. Bonsai Sushi is the place where you can get the best onboard sushi. The Skybox Sports Bar, located just beyond the Horizon Casino, is a great place to watch your favorite sports while having a drink. The Limelight Lounge hosts karaoke, live music, and dancing, turning into a nightclub when the armchairs are removed. The Meridian Restaurant is the second main dining room. Some more visual effects in the casino. This is outside activities at Camp Ocean Playground. At Dr. Seuss Waterworks, the kids can splash around. Thank you. Here's the beach pool and lounge area on deck 10. Later in the cruise, these towel creatures took over the pool. With fun time over, it's back to the room to do some editing. We hope you enjoyed this update to our previous Carnival Horizon ship tour. If you did, please give us a big thumbs up and leave us a comment below about what you liked best. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell to be alerted when our next video comes out. Be sure to check out one of these videos, and we'll catch you next time as we go cruising through life, one port at a time.